Oh, up here we've found ourselves a really pretty vase sponge, just sitting on the top of this rock here. Now, these guys make their skeletons out of silicous things called spicules.
And the way they're shaped, a lot of things can hide in there, so it's always good to have a peep of what could be inside. For example, some bristle stars, loads of fish, and, you know, a couple crustaceans like shrimp like to hang out in there too. It gives them a little bit of protection.